we're on our way home now. We had a great weekend. Went 2-1. We played New Mexico State, and it was a great team. It was the best team that we have faced so far this year. They kind of showed us some things that we hadn't seen yet.
Great preparation for the future. They're going to help us get better, learn some new things.
Yep, definitely. And then we played Troy, the home team. It was our first game in front of a crowd, so that was a good experience. We definitely got heckled by the fans.
Made fun of my butt towel.
Made fun of a lot of things, so it was a lot of fun. Got the win there. And then we played Austin Peay on Saturday morning. Also got the win. It was definitely a great turnaround from the New Mexico game that we had before. We kind of got into our groove again. And, it was a great game there. So we went 2-1 for the weekend. We're really looking forward to next weekend. It's our first home tournament.
Home opener.
So we got 4 games. We would love to get a big crowd out, especially Friday night and Saturday night. So come on out and support BUVB. We'd love to see you there. Next week we will have a special guest on this show, EC and KC. So
thanks for tuning in to EC and KC.
Thanks.
See you next week.